So much hype surrounding this clash between the Bulldogs and the Roosters. I know we're not going to get answers to questions from last year. What we will see is how two of the real premiership threats are faring in 2003. Telstra Stadium is the venue. We're expecting a big crowd in, with both the Sydney Roosters and Canterbury coming here as last start winners. Very fond memories for the Sydney Roosters coming back here to the Olympic Stadium. Of course, the last time they were in these dressing sheds, they were preparing for a grand final. They went on to take last year's premiership crown. Steve Fraser will be stressing to his players in the sheds tonight how important it is to concentrate for the full 80 minutes as they go in against the reigning premiers.
Sherwin, it's been taken by Utai. Utai gets away from 1, 2, 3. Utai's over. The broken rocket has scored a match-winning try. Matthew Utai has scored for the Dogs to snatch victory.
That's Matt Utai. We talk about Minicello League drive. What about those little ones going?
Oh, weren't they pumping? Look at this for a great effort into the corner. Beautiful stuff. He beats one, he beats his opposite third. Still got plenty of work to do. 7-8 metres to run. Finch can't hold him. Minicello, Hodges, they're all there. Determination plus.
And that is in the game.
That's one of the best I've seen. One of the best. This is one of the best finishes to a game for a long, long time.
Well, I was going to say, one thing about it is it's the way that this game should finish. I know it's disappointing for Ricky Stewart and the Roosters. Their effort has been first class, but a great game and a great finale.
The grand final we never saw. Look at the faces of even the younger brigade from the Roosters. They knew they had it. Then it got down to 26-26. And then Matthew Utai, this little nuggety winger from Canterbury, has scored one of the superb tries.